Friends, I am Jijo Vijayan here. I am a blogger, author and entrepreneur from India, and I have created a course for people like you who want to become entrepreneurs. So I am making videos on a regular basis on giving tips on entrepreneurship. All these tips I am telling you is from my past experience, and my mistakes in the past can help you to scale up your business. The mistakes I had done, you should not commit. That is the reason why I am making this video. Today's topic is never trust people easily. Why? Because people can change their color anytime. And I have experienced it 1,000 times in the past. When you choose your friends, co-founders, partners, personal and business life, you have to be extremely careful. People will like you as long as they are in your same level of finance, fame, money, etc. As soon as you elevate yourself, they will start distancing from you. They will start finding fault with you, or they may not like. This is what I've seen. So people who with whom you had relationship over the past 20 years also, sometimes they can suddenly turn your enemies, and you will be surprised how it happened, why it happened, without any reason. Because we cannot predict people's mind, both men and women. We have to be extremely careful. So, if you have personal secrets, business secrets, do not share with everybody. Share with only very few people whom you trust fully. And always there will be few people with you whom you can trust 100%. And these people are your real friends. So, never trust people easily. If you meet a stranger, do not take things for granted. The people who are so much obsequious, that means the people who over enthusiasm, who actually talk to you in a very pleasant way always, who do over makeup, you have to be careful with those people, because these people have fake personalities. Always, if somebody is talking to you pleasant and they never get angry, and always it is a made up kind of speech, these kind of people you have to be careful. A person who tell your mistakes on your face, who may shout at you at some time, that can be your friend. He may not be so pleasing in talking, but I am telling you, the person who point out your mistakes and who accept his own mistake and who may seem rough from outside can be a really nice guy. And chelas, the people who talk to you like slaves, who always show you over respect, just be careful. These people can be extremely dangerous. And this is today's video. Hope you enjoyed this. And I will be coming up with another video very soon on entrepreneurship. Thank you very much. My aim is to create 1 million entrepreneurs all over India before I die. And I have created a course for entrepreneurs. All the details about my course is given below this video. If you are interested, you can contact me. Thank you very much. Regards, Jijo Vijayan. Jai Hind.